Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up in local business events this week, the San Diego Legal Secretaries Association is reviewing court rules and changes at its membership seminar Monday. The National Association of Women Business Owners holds a wine and cheese networking event on Monday. And the CFA Society San Diego chapter on Tuesday presents a panel of experts in the field of municipal debt. Stocks closed higher, ending a strong week overall. The Dow Jones rose 70 points, the S&P 500 rose 8 points, and the NASDAQ gained 19 points. In Washington this week, the Labor Department releases January employment data and the fourth quarter employment cost index. The Commerce Department releases its durable goods report, gross domestic product, personal income, and construction spending. The Federal Reserve begins a two-day meeting to set interest rates. The Conference Board releases its Consumer Confidence Index, and Standard & Poor's releases the S&P Case-Shiller Home Index. And companies reporting quarterly financial results include Amazon, Ford, Caterpillar, Boeing, and Chevron. And in this week's close-up is San Diego World Trade Center CEO Stephen Weathers. The World Trade Center's agenda this year includes trade missions to China, Japan, North Africa, and the Middle East. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.